The construction of Xiong’an New Area duly started with tree planting.
小树种得特别快，小树也容易活，抓紧浇水啊。 师傅，师傅，不敢种深了，太深了，太深了啊！一定要保证这个高于地面3到5公分。你看地面在哪来？树栽哪去了？把这个赶紧弄出来，重新弄。Tianjin
Li came to Xiong’an 5 years ago. Before, he was a project manager for road and bridge construction. The construction of the new area changed his career path.
还有一个在卸苗木的时候，一定要注意树苗木的保护，啊！现在咱们有时候漫步林间，整个放眼看的时候，是一种，真的，我觉得是一种，有时候人这个心态一下子放开了，或者心一下豁然开朗了。Most
of the trees being planted are native species. Well adapted to the local environment, they will take root quickly. To imitate a natural forest, a random planting methodology has been adopted in many areas.
从空中拍摄的时候，三个不成行，三个不成列，模仿那个自然的散点种植。Trees
of different ages, heights, and species are mixed together, allowing the planted forest to quickly evolve into a natural one.
复层，你看有高的、中的、低的，有高的这个大的这个常绿树种，有低的灌木树种，还有底下的一些地被，形成了。 多层次的一个，这目的也是进行鸟类呀、植物呀、飞禽走兽呀，它整个的是一个生存空间，这个模拟一个近自然的一个状态。This
particular forest area has special significance for Xiong’an. In 2017, a large-scale afforestation project was launched here.
这是咱们的这个国槐，对。 这个国槐在当时在种植的时候，大概的这个就是10公分左右。这5年，长势特别喜人，对吗？你看，现在两指都已经打不住了，基本上到2指半了，长起来了。In
the 5 years since its initiation, the Millennium Forest Project has planted more than 31,000 hectares of trees, making up over 30% of the entire new area. Green belts now run through the new area in different layers, forming the framework of its urban green space.